My throwing away a shirt or a shoe or a sock or anything that you're throwing away, you cannot visualize how that comes back into the system. If people don't understand that visual, then they're not going to recycle. Recycling makes you feel good. It's a reward to you. It does it for you, doesn't it?